Sorry, I'm talking. Hey guys, it's your girl Anna, and today we are going to be doing a review. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. We're going to be doing, I just went to Ulta. Yes. Okay, I just went to Ulta. I bought a Fit Me Matte and Poreless Foundation. And then I got the Gimme Brow by Benefit, but I got the $12 one, the travel size one. And I also got the one and the only, the Shape Tape Contour Concealer and Color Correctors. Right? No? Yes. Anyway. It's a high performance and it's natural and by Tarte. And I'm so excited I got this. I'm not going to be doing reviews on the other things. I'm just going to be doing a review on this. Right now, I am wearing zero makeup, no foundation, nothing. I'm clean. So, I'm just going to test this out. So, let's open up the package. Let us see if I can open it. Okay. And instantly, I love this package so much. Just the purple and the gold. And I love it. And so the color I got was in, if I could say this word, mahogany.
Did you see my tablet?
This is the deepest shade. Luckily, it is an Ulta, but surprisingly, it's like barely there. I got like a third one. So excited. Okay, so I have my beauty blender. I need to go put it in water. Go. Okay, so right now, it's really dirty. So I'm just going to try this out. I'll tell you guys what it does. It has shea butter in it. Shea butter, sunflower, peony, licorice root, and vitamin E. It is full coverage. Let's get to it. So I'm just going to apply. I'm just going to apply it to where I usually apply my concealer. Okay, this is even I'm joking. Oh my gosh. So first of all, the bat, it has a lot of product on it when you bring it out. So we don't need that much product. Keep it right here. And so I'm just gonna apply it here. I'm just going to apply it to where I usually apply it. And I have this tiny compact. I'm using soap. Okay, so I've applied it here on my nose, up here. You guys can see that. And on my chin. Oh my gosh. I just touched it and it like coverage. Okay, and I'm just gonna blend it out with my BB blender. So guys, I just used it. Oh, and I forgot to say, it doesn't crease. Like, it doesn't crease your eyes. And so that's great for me. So I just applied it. It was really nice and easy to apply. It is definitely nice and full coverage. I will most definitely say that. I'm gonna go ahead and set it with one of my powders. Setting it with a Mary Kay powder. So that's just what I use. Okay, so go in there. Kind of knock some product off because we don't need that much. I just set it so it doesn't move around a ton during my day. I'm just putting it in the places I normally, I put where I put my concealer. Setting that. And I just have this brush by Ellen Tracy. It's a brush. Yeah, I think it's a brush or a palette. Of course it's a brush. It's a blush or a powder brush. So everything feels nice when I applied it on. It has a nice luminous finish. It's very full coverage. I do like that. Everything's nice. So the time right now is it's 2:41. So I'll be back before I take off my makeup and I'll show you guys how it looks like at the end. So bye guys, I'll be back. Hey guys, so I'm back and right now it's 10:30. I was just about to hop into bed and I was about to take off my makeup off, but first I have to show you guys what happened. So this concealer is absolutely amazing. I usually get normal creasings right under my eye, but you can hardly see it. I did take a nap today, so some of it did rub off, but it was very nice, long lasting. I did put on a normal face of makeup, but it kind of came off because of my nap. And I most definitely will say this concealer is awesome. I'll probably rate it maybe a 10 out of 10. Or maybe a 9.5. Because there's some flaws about it. It did make me look a little white. Some areas. But that might have just been my setting powder. But other than that, this concealer. This is a really good concealer. And I really do like it. Just Tarte. I have literally so many Tarte products. Tarte always saves my day. So I hope you guys enjoy that video. I don't know if it's short or not, but I hope you guys enjoy this video. If you want to see more videos, make sure you subscribe. The question of the day: what is your favorite brand of makeup, or what is just your favorite brand of perfumes? If you're male or female, just what is your favorite brand of cosmetics area? Perfume, fragrances, all that stuff. So I hope you guys, and that's the question of the day. And make sure you like this video. Answer the question of the day down below. And subscribe to see more videos. And always remember, peace and love. Bye guys! Oh, let's do it this. Tarte. It saves the day. Okay, bye guys.